we've already examined and assessed our patient for the thoracic spine. We've already gone over her x-rays. We know that there's no osseous abnormalities. We're taking a contact on the spine where we've determined that there's been heat generated secondary to muscle spasm and some restricted movement. We're going to take our contact at that level to deliver the correct amount of force in a specific direction to restore that movement.